good.
She's the garlic. So you see how we're doing, Talia? We cut the fish. Sure. You don't even touch the shop. You touch the top of it. Like rock.
No.
Like a seesaw. Sure. Good job.
Like that?
Yep. 2 tablespoons of paprika. Put 1/2 teaspoon of cumin. Half a teaspoon of salt. Because we're using diced tomato from a can, we're putting less salt. You're gonna put about 1/2 teaspoon of pepper.
Can I help?
Yeah, Natalia, you can help. You see how that's sizzling in the oil? About 1/2 teaspoon of coriander.
How much is that?
Stop putting until you want to stop. A little bit more. That's it. We mix all these spices in our hot olive oil. And we're going to put like 2 tablespoons of garlic. You can actually smell the bursting flavors from the garlic and the spices. Talia, do you know what matbucha means? Matbucha is a Mughrabi dish of cooked tomatoes and roasted bell peppers, seasoned with garlic and chili pepper. Bucha means cooked in Arabic. It is served as an appetizer and often as part of a meza table. The chili pepper is khug, which I have a recipe on. We cook together. I'm gonna put a teaspoon of schug or scha or harissa, similar to harissa. That will give it the chili flavor, but it's not spicy. Now I'm ready to put my diced tomato, and canned diced tomato work just as well as fresh diced tomato, and they will simmer medium high because we are going to cook this for a long time. We'll bring this to like a first boil. I have the bell peppers roasting in the oven. I usually use green just to break the red color, but today I'm going to use red. That's what I had in my refrigerator. So I'm going to use 2 red bell peppers that's in my oven grilling. Getting like a paste-like consistency. I'm going to put like 1/2 teaspoon of sugar, and this balances the acidity in the tomatoes. I'm going to take the 2 roasted red peppers. I'm going to put them in a container like this. I'm going to cover tight, and after 5 minutes, I'm going to open it. It'll be easier to peel off the peel. It's become like a thicker paste. Some people eat this as a dip with bread, or you could eat it as an appetizer. So here's my peppers. Now the reason we covered it for 5 minutes was so it could peel easily, and as you can see, that is true. So this recipe that I do is very different to the other recipes for matbucha in the internet, and the reason is I put all the spices in the oil first before I put my tomatoes.